It's me, Gleff, back again. We have some great news for the Oryx 3 event coming up tomorrow, and the deck I just posted a small blog post with some information on the event. For April have been posted yesterday, so go check out that and see if you won. Winners will get their gold in the first days of May. And we are soon on 10,000 subscribers. I'm not gonna sound like a generic YouTuber, like, oh my god, we're soon there, subscribe, blah blah blah, but maybe I am sounding like one, but as you can see, we're soon on 10,000 subscribers, and it's a huge benchmark for me and I think the realm community overall, because 10,000 subscribers is like getting a million in CSGO on YouTube or whatever. So please subscribe and share my channel to get there faster, and I have some nice content coming up, but let's get into the video. Chest event. It will last from tomorrow, Friday the 30th, until May the 4th. May the 4th be with you. I like that little Easter egg. But the loot is in the chest, or the loot that is in the chest is the Angelic Bard set. Meh SD sets, I guess. We have the Orcs 3 whites, Divinity, Escutcheon, Horn, and Gladguard. We have the Beza set, Ballistic Star, Enforcer, Banner, and Shielding something. Centaur Shielding, right? And we have the Lycoric set with the Vesture, the Burger King Crown, the Scripture, and the Lumiere. We have the Gems Book set. I'm not sure what the names are for that. I barely use that set. We have the Dama set. And then it's Shield Runes and I can say like colors or cloths and loot drops. I think it's the same as the last event, but I think this event is a little bit longer. It's for 5 days, so I'm pretty stoked about it, because we've already had the free rune event for some days now, and now we will have the chest event. So I really like this, and hopefully it's gonna be a fun event. So write a comment if you're gonna grind Oryx 3 all days, or if you are on the beginner level that you only can complete a pirate cave. So yeah, great training for everyone with Oryx 3, and hopefully Dekka does something to open up Oryx 3 a lot more frequently, because I think that's a good part of the game, even though that can be connected to decreasing drop chances, or like the percent of getting white bags and so. I think free Oryx 3s should be almost available at any time. But that's it for this video. Subscribe to the channel and like the video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.